Hey, what's up YouTube? I'm just trying to help someone out. I know someone's gonna try and wonder where the GEM module is. So this is just a quick video of me showing you where it's at, where it's located, what it looks like, and how to get it out. So this is the driver's side, it's the pedals. This is a manual transmission. It will be right there. So what you want to do, the GEM module will be set up like this, but up here. So what you want to do is unplug the three connectors. One's here, and the other two are right there. These three, you want to unplug those from the bottom, and then you want to slide the GEM upward. You want to go upward and then over towards the front of the motor and then slip it out towards the back. You got to play with a little bit, wiggle it around, and then you got two more connectors that's going to be up here that you just want to unlatch. You put your thumb in there and try and wiggle them out. I'm going to have to put the camera down, but this is just a video of me showing you guys what to expect for the GEM module, because when I looked it up, I could not find a single thing. So hopefully this helps someone. If you have any questions, let me know. I'll be more than happy to help. Until next time.